As you can see, a lot of my drawings include trees, and a lot of yours probably will too. So I'm including two different ways that you can draw the trees in this video so that you can practice and start putting them in your projects. The first tree is the simpler of the two. It only has three branches and it's only a few steps. And then the second is just basically adding more branches to the tree to give it more of a realistic look.